with the restraint of your flesh, what are you actually pulling into submission to be under God's standard?
This is a consistent prayer request of mine, is to really learn the things of God more and to have reference to what I'm learning. That's always been a prayer, and he answers it every time. And usually it's through a situation that is very challenging. You know, it's some opposition. I'd be like, Lord, I don't know how we're going to get through this one, because if it's up to me, I'm going to flip tables and do everything else. And God consistently shows me. If I ask God, like, those that are listening, do not think that your trouble is not going to produce triumph. Do not think that. Do not think that. God works in very special ways that are miraculous, no matter what level they're on. No, we look at other people's blessing and think like, that's going to be me too. It can be, because if he can do it for you, he can do it for someone else, but your process may look different.